So the idea is that we spray the freezing over a broader diameter than what we're using for suck, what we're sucking from,
right?
To make sure that our freezing has dispersed itself in the entire area that we want.